Heroes.
Beloved Heather.
Okay, let's dance.
Thank you.
Shit, gotta move faster.
Thank you.
Son, it would appear that you're their hero.
Your runner got an answer to my telegram?
Looks like I was right. That mysterious cell in the mountains might have just what I need to upgrade my gauntlet.
The Lord works in mysterious ways.
I was afraid you were gonna say something like that.
An occupational hazard, I'm afraid. I'll have Martha set you up with a fresh kit bag before you go.
That won't be necessary.
Son, part of being a hero is knowing when to let people help you. Even Jesus had his disciples.
Yeah, but one of them turned out to be kind of an asshole.
Speaking of which, when those monsters started showing up, we telegraphed the authorities, and they told us not to worry because Secretary Harrow was on the case personally.
You did us a real kindness last night. I hope you know we won't forget it.
Listen, next time, cut out the middleman and contact us directly. We're in Calico.
I hope you find what you're looking for, son. And let's pray that there'll still be people like us alive once you find it. Because these days, we really need some heroes. Godspeed, Mr. Rentier.
Next time, try following the map, kid.
Mr. Jesse!
Okay, all right.
Until that telegram came in, we all thought you were dead. Holy moly. This is where your father designed the first gauntlet. I've heard the stories about this place, but I never dreamed I'd visit it myself. Oh boy, we're about to re-explore history.
The gauntlet? Don't forget what we're here for. I need to upgrade it. This old lab should have what we need. What are we looking for?
Okay, I understand.
What are we looking for?
According to your father, the key to upping the voltage of your gauntlet is reconnecting those transmitters to the central current reservoir.
Oh, English, Verge.
Okay. I do a science-y thingy with your gauntlet, and you'll be running more charge than Edison himself could shake a circuit breaker at.
Got it. I'll clear the way. You take care of finding the central reservoir-y thingy.